Yeah, hold the button until it starts. So you've done your Nissan. We just talked about the little slide in the Nissan, and this is a rear-wheel drive, so it's going to be a little bit more wary. It's obviously still slippy out there, which you've obviously just found out. Mirrors, you know, are set for me.
Yeah.
So concentrate ahead, I'll tell you what's behind. Flappies, you've already talked about, so you know, down and up, and they are shown top centre.
Oh, yeah, and then you have
the
front of the
power, go
straight line.
Yeah, set the car, get the wheels nice and straight, then you can apply the power. Right, stick first gear then, or in fact neutral, so both paddles, foot and brake, both paddles, that's it. First gear, right paddle, and we'll go out towards the photography. Just drop your window down as well. So looking to the left, just seeing what's coming down the track at the moment, pretty clear, so we're going to take it round to the right and accelerate up the right hand side of the track. So staying on the right hand side. Smooth inside. Not yet. Aggressively build up the acceleration though. Now just start to drift up. Once we're over that little hump, drift out to the left, towards that yellow cone, better line. Build that acceleration now. Keep building. In the yellow out through the green and push on. Keep it going. Got three gates now. Yellow, and then green. Power back on now and aggressively build the power around his right hander and a nice straight line down. Staying on the right hand side, apply the brakes. We're on third gear before we enter the pit wall brakes. That's it, third gear. Use the red and white line as a mark and take us round nice and gently. Left hand side, staying left all the way down to that turn board, and we want a nice smooth arc with no acceleration until we get onto the main runway. To get off this horrible tarmac, now we can accelerate. That's it, build the acceleration, stay left. Nice and gently through here. Push that back, just feel a little twinkle. change there. Very, very tiny. Coming in on the right hand side. Yeah, right hand side of the track. Not behind the red. So a bit of acceleration behind the red. Nice and straight, paddles together, gives us neutral. That's it, opposite park.